On this particular situation now, the most important thing is for me to not allow him to get across. Look what he's going to do. He's here. Now we're doing with a gi on. He's grabbing my collar. I'm already made a huge mistake allowing him to grab my collar. But again, let's go from the worst case scenario. Now for him to get me, he has to move his body a bit to the side. Go ahead, Jay. Look, you see? He's on my side. Basically, what I'm always doing now is just following him. See here? I'm not letting him go across me here. And I need to pop my head out. I can't stay here and allow his leg to come behind my head, because that's when he's gonna do it. I need to make sure I'm special this leg would never get here. And one easy way is, since they hold the collar, he goes around, I'm blocking up, right here. Now I'm popping my head back. Two, I'm here. Every time I'm here, I was playing. My hand, at least one hand, has to be on my chin. Can be either side. He can hold, but nothing goes over my shoulder. Now I can easily get away from him. I don't allow anything to go over my shoulder. He can hold underneath, but when he's trying to grab over, I'm blocking, see? Not gonna happen. That'll be the easiest and the safest way to get out. And it's the same idea when we don't have the gi on. Like a headlock on you. And if I allow him to go across, that's very hard, I'm right there. What I like you to do is, number one, as soon as you go across here, he's not gonna go that way. See? I'm going right here. Hold again, Jay. One simple thing that we can do. See this hand? I'm gonna reach this elbow. Okay? I'm reaching that elbow and I'm moving my shoulder against his elbow. So go this way. I'm hooking this way and I'm using my shoulder. I'm gonna be with my body parallel to him. See here? Reaching that hand. I don't wanna stay here and let him go and do all the chokes, no. I'm right here. As soon as they hold, that's the side I'm moving. Look, I force him to unlock. And the easiest one, right here, he holds. See my hand? I make a V for my hand, and I'm always inside. Right here. Can you hold me, headlock, Jay? And I pop my head out. I don't want to be here. I'm blocking in, and I'm going for my hand inside. Now I have enough space to always pop my head out. And you have to understand that don't allow anyone to go around. You have to constantly move it in my shoulders, always close to my chin. All right?